Good evening. My name is Dr. Vijay Rao. I am a rheumatologist working currently in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. The common myth is arthritis affects only old people, and my talk hopefully should have given you some idea of why you should have an open mind that even young people can have arthritis. So it is also important that you see a rheumatologist or an immunologist who is trained to treat in this group of the disorders, because it has got a strong immunological link to it. Surgery comes very late in this disease and it has no role. Our aim is to prevent surgical complications and not wait until you have disabilities so that you go for surgery. With this current advancing science and technology, there are plenty of treatments for ankylosing spondylitis, and certainly I see this disease now as with a ray of hope rather than with a ray of sadness or dismay. So certainly you should be having more information, and all the best for your future life.